Put the guns down. People are edgy enough.
Drone is airborne.
Keitel, got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias.
Edge Folkscoming is now live. Streaming games plus demos, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
Just about everywhere we go and throw lead, the kids still find the time to play.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel and the whole...
inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Say the word. We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
got some hostile activity.
I got eyes on a sniper. Got another tango.
Roger. Let me get in position. Moving to a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired. Say the word. I don't have a shot. That's one down. All good. All clear. Bad guys in the area.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Sniper out there. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got a tango.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get into position. Roger that. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot.
Engage targets.
Eyes on two Sicarios. At the checkpoint.
And Baby makes three.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Acquired. Say the word. He's gone. We're good. We're good.
Hola, come up.
Let's go.
And why do we give charter to blame?
To the market, Jeeves.
Does it serve the cartel's bottom line?
Thank you.
mind to put the funds and the effort into helping the poor and in need? Of course not. The Lord said, "Inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, ye have done it unto me."
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Got another tango. Clear. How you guys holding up? We need dead soldiers by the road up ahead. Looks like a traffic detail. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Break for a public service announcement. Do not...
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
Got eyes on a sniper.
Al piso, todos al puto piso. Un hijo de la chingada nos está disparando.
They're on to us. Watch out.
There's a cartel commendation here. You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
That was fucking close.
Target spotted.
Shit, he killed his fucking plane. Clear over here.
haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Como va?
The hell happened here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil. I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off. Drone is up.
Unidad Patrol headed our way.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Hola, ¿cómo va?
All right, I'm in.
Roger that.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Okay, we're cool. Engage! Shit, they spotted us. One down.
Thank you.
foundation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy that.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Firing. What the fuck are you doing? That was a civilian. They know we're here. Tango's coming in. problem. You just hit a civilian.
Either I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours. Relax, Wei. I'll talk.
Relax. We're still good.
Fire.
I copy.
Fire.
Roger. I'm engaging Tangles.
Take cover.
Thank you.
pocket eyes and a weapons case.
Enemy reinforcements coming in.
They're heading to our last position. One's close. Back up. Okay, all clear. Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet. I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better position. Standing by. Ready to engage. Opening fire.
We're clear.
I'll pilot.
I'm on.
Got back, guys.
Deploying drone. I see a second target.
Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position. Eyes on the target. Say the word, boss. Going on. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Target carrying submachine guns. We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Moving to position. We need to get to a better position. Got the target. Ready to engage. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Keep your guns down. These people see too many as it is.
Keitel, you got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias. Got some good intel on a cartel antenna. Let's black that fucker out.
Sicario over here. They're dumb. Where else?
number three.
Hay algo raro.
Oye, ¿qué pasa acá? ¿Qué chingados es eso?
¿Aquí hay algo? Puta, por aquí hay algo.
Tango on the roof, tango on the roof. I got another. That's five.
Aquí hay algo raro.
Oye, andan compas por acá.
Looks like they're filling front.
Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position.
There's a weapons case over here.
Look alive. We got company. Searching this location for intel. We got hostiles in the area.
Drone is up.
Roger that. Moving.
Tango on the balcony.
Let me get a good sight line. I've got the target. Say the word, boss. Lost visual on the target. Moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Roger, target acquired. I need a better position. Good to go. No target. Repeat, no target. Got it. Moving. Lost my target. Roger that. Target marked. Tango down. You're in bad shape. Take cover. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Fire.
Wilco. Got
Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired. No targets present.
Got one.
Clear on this side.
No se vaya sin sacarme, hermano.
Pensé que no iba a encontrar municiones por aquí.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pleto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, does that guy Cox think like shit?
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice.
I got it. I'll fly.
Let's go. Let's go.
marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Got the root of a cartel supply chopper here. Should make it easy to intercept and reroute it towards the rebels. Let's get to it.
Got some rebels training shots with the cartel. We want to back them up? Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy. Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here.
Drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Here's target number 5. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to fire. I'm moving to position. Good to go. Got him.
Descargar a todos.
Hang back. That tango might spot you. Roger, let me get in position. I need a better position. Target acquired. Ready to fire. Roger that. Move it. Ready to engage. Target down. Roger, let me get a
good sight line.
Roger that. Target
good
marked.
To go. Opening fire on these fuckers. Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
Clear. How you guys holding up? This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
I'm good. Crank it. Okay, we're still good.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than... Buckle up, people. Ready? Open fire.
I'm engaging tables. I've got Cartel Sicario incoming. Shit, we've got Cartel soldiers inbound. Vehicle. escort destroyer. Shit, they're lieutenants, run! Get away from there! Enemy killed. They got cartel reinforcements.
Good work. I'll ping the rebels with a location. Nomad. Hold on.
All right, breathe easy.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un puntero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Pásenlo!
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Okay, we're still good.
Out of the cage. That was close.
Hey, we got a narco near the airstrip.
The drone is up. 10 sighted. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger that. Moving. I need a better position. Target
ready
acquired.
To fire.
Got him. He's down. Careful.
Hell, they found their buddy.
That's it, we're clear. I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I'm on.
We're done here. The rebels can send a team in later to pick up their supplies.
Gonna look around here for some intel.
Ready? Fire.
Opening fire.
Roger.
Looks like the filling broke.
Hemos detectado a soldados yanquis en la zona. Elimínenlos.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Unas a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
Fortnite, watch out!
unidades. Comiencen el ataque.
I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
Grenade, move, move, move!
Posición enemiga localizada. A todas las unidades diríjanse a esas coordenadas.
No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area.
I ask you, mis hermanos y hermanas.
How
long must we endure this? How long must we let them take our land?
I copy.
How long must we let them poison our people? How long must we let them destroy our country?
Taking a shot. Cover! Get to cover! Target's marked. Just say the word. Get a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired. There you go. That's one down.
Our freedoms. Take back nuestra patria.
Well, that was messy as shit. That emitter's taking too many goddamn hits.
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
Clear over here. We're losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
I respect the Earth Mother Western Command as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught this respect to my children. To their children. Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca.
There might be some intel around here.
camaradas, hermanos, fellow cucaleros. I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca, threatening our way of life, burning our houses, murdering our children. A trail of ash and blood. The blood of the people of Bolivia.
I got it.
The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari.
Let's go, let's go.
The great Aymara leader who fought the Spanish conquistadores 300 years ago. We are tired. We are hungry. We are desperate. But this blood still runs in our veins. We are Bolivians. Mientras que respiremos, seremos libres. No weapon, no threat, no cartel can take that away from us. I look at your faces and I don't see cocaleros. I see warriors. I see resistant fighters. I see the seed of this freedom that we Bolivians hold so dear. We will oppose them. We will fight them everywhere. We will hunt their worst nightmares until one day they are forced to leave our sacred land. Today, I am not a cocalero. Today, I shall be called Pac Katari. And I take an oath to lead us, the rebels, to victory.
spotting another Tango.
Deploying drone. That makes five. That brings us to 10.
Getting a position. Target marked. Target lost. Moving to position. Got the target. Lost the target. Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target. Target marked.
I got eyes
on
the sniper.
Let me get in position. Target acquired. Lost my target. Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked.
Ready to fire.
That guy's history.
It's the best.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired. Good to go. Fuck. Engaging. Kill confirmed.
All right. Breathe easy.
Se vienen los plumazos de Nessa, cabrón.
Hey, man, he was giving up.
What's up, Karen? Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. A bit of misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff. It helped out with that Sicario El Jefe made me interrogate. And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but that'd be a lie.
Check it out. Weapons case. This will go nice with my boots.
Thank you.